This is how you play the ladder. You lay them all out and you find the start and finish. Okay.
Put the start one down first.
And the finish goes at the bottom.
Oh, there it is.
You look at the start and you see 4 times 4. Then you find the product for it on one of the tops. It is 6.
Okay, 4 times 4 is 16. Okay. You put it underneath.
5 times 7 equals 35. You find 35. 2. Okay. And you should see that all the factors line up and all the products line up. Next one, 6 times 6.
And you do that all the way until you get to the
finish.
Perfect.